Hi, my name is Spencer. I'm a sales engineer here at TestLink, and today I'm going to be introducing you to a part we recently developed that's going to revolutionize the way that you deal with Aria Pick Module failures. The part is going to save you time, going to save you money, and enable you to repair the Aria Pick Module whilst the ATM is still powered on. So here it is, TestLink's enhanced low note sensor. It's gone through rigorous field testing and has proven to be far more reliable than the OEM low note sensor in the field. And most importantly, it is field fittable. With the new low note sensor, it can be easily carried around by your engineers as van kit, where a full Aria Pick Module is much less practical. So you are more than likely sending these back to repair centers, which including logistics can have a turnaround time of about 1 to 2 days. With the new low note sensor, you can have most field failures fitted and replaced in minutes and rectified. Our repair center here work on a lot of Aria Pick Modules, and we have found approximately 70% of pick failures are due to faulty or broken low note sensors. So with just this low note sensor, we'll be saving you a lot of wasted time and a lot of wasted money. We specifically designed this to be robust and easily field fittable. I'm going to show you exactly how easy it is by walking you through the process your engineers will have to go through in the field.
So your engineer will come to your ATM. As usual, they'll open it up to gain access to the safe. Open it up. Pull out your dispenser and your pick modules attached so that they may change the low note sensor on whichever pick has failed. In our case, it's the bottom one, like so, and then change your low note sensor. So I'm just going to remove this cassette so you can get a better view of what I'm doing. Your engineers in the field won't need to do this. So your low note sensor is right here. I'll just change the angle of the camera so you can better see me changing it. Once you've got your cassette out, you can reach in, grab the low note cable, give it a gentle pull, and it just removes the connector. And then it is just a case of taking hold of your low note sensor PCB, gentle pull, and that should come right out. Take your new low note sensor, plug it in while it's outside of the housing, just like so, and then insert into the housing. Like so. I haven't had to turn off the ATM at all. I've replaced the low note sensor in less than 30 seconds. And now you have a new and working low note sensor ready to go. And remember, our low note sensor will be much more reliable than the OEM due to us having a solid state sensor where the OEM has a glass one. We have found in the field that the glass sensor can fail within as little as a week, which is pretty shocking.
And it is as simple as that. You haven't had to remove the pick module, there are no logistics involved, there is no hours of repair time, and within a matter of minutes, you have a working Aria Pick Module. So now you have a sensor that will last much longer than the original, decreasing the amount of pick module failures that you see overall, all without having to turn off the ATM. If you want more information about our new low note sensor or would like to place an order, get in touch today. The information is on screen. I'm so happy.